In this video, I just wanted to quickly talk about browsers that you'll want to have ready on your computer when you're using Blackboard. And it's always a good idea to go ahead and have a second or third browser handy just in case something happens with that specific browser, so then you can go ahead and switch over to another browser, log into Blackboard, and continue where you left off. Here at CSUDH, we recommend having two browsers installed on your computer. The web browser on the left is Mozilla Firefox, while the one on the right is Google Chrome. These are the two browsers that we recommend having installed, which will give you the best Blackboard experience. If you're on Safari, that is fine. If you're running Windows 10 and you are using Microsoft Edge, that is fine as well. However, we still recommend having one or both of these browsers that we mentioned earlier installed on your computer. Now, if you don't have these two browsers installed, that is fine. You can always do a quick Google search, so you can go ahead and download them both. They're free, they're small downloads, they'll be installed in a couple minutes. To download Firefox, you want to go to mozilla.org/Firefox. To download Google Chrome, go to google.com/chrome/browser. So before class starts, spend a couple minutes installing both of these browsers, so if in case something happens in the future, you can switch over to these browsers and continue focusing on your schoolwork.